It was a Saturday more typical of Cochrane prior to the pandemic. We're not up to full speed, but judging by the broad smiles, people were thrilled to be outside and recreating. Here's just a taste of what was up.
The season, once we were in the kind of peak market, as they like to call it, we were seeing 1,800, over 2,400 kind of every week. So, and I expect now that they know where to find us this year, that those numbers are probably going to continue to even exceed that.
And if all else failed, it was a great day just to kick around.